Okay, hi Frank and Mariana again.
Hi.
So, you know, you guys have had really great results here in our office. And so we were just wondering if you could, you know, tell people out there a little bit about your journey since you've started here with us at Family Life Chiropractic.
Well, speaking for myself, the journey started back in April, and it was a challenge, you know, not having the rice and the bread and potatoes and not so much the sweets, because I'm really not a sweet eater. You know, I don't like sweets that much, but the starches. But it was a challenge. I started out with, the best way to start is on the 30-day challenge, because it kind of gives you an idea what's coming. And after I did that, the second thing that I did was I went through my kitchen. Mm-hmm. I cleaned out my pantry of all the stuff that I shouldn't be eating. I don't buy goodies at the house, no chips, no cookies, nothing, unless I'm having company, because I don't want to push onto people, you know, can't have this. But that's what I did. I started getting the a few organic things. I don't do all organic, but my main thing is the meat. I do get my meats grass-fed, ranch-free eggs, organic cheese, all my spices, I switched to organic.
Oh, good.
The oils, avocado oil is great, and the coconut oil. So that kind of thing. So started, then I got him aboard.
Good.
Yeah, that's when my journey started. It started gradually, because she was on the 30-day diet, and I was still working full-time.
Right.
So I started with just dinners, what she was eating, and behold,
yeah,
I started seeing some weight loss there.
Right.
You know, this is something I should think about doing full time.
Right.
So eventually, when I quit in July, I started it completely with lunch, breakfast, and dinner.
Wonderful.
And the results are like 50 pounds right now.
Wow. So you've lost 50 pounds so far?
Yeah, 50 pounds, and it's really made a difference.
Yeah.
I feel more energetic. I can get up faster, walk better. I had knee surgery on both knees, and from time to time I would get knee pain, but now it's just no pain at all. Just great.
Awesome.
His knees don't get swollen.
Oh.
My knees used to get swollen too, my knees and my ankles, mm-hmm. and a lot of lower back pain or neck pain,
mm-hmm.
which that, you know, yeah, once in a blue moon I still get it, but not as bad. And I have lost a total of 35 pounds. My goal was to get to a size 6.
Yeah.
I did that earlier this week.
Congratulations.
I'm into a 6 now.
Yay.
And still, yo, but I still want to go down, you know, a few more pounds, just so I make sure I have that play,
mm-hmm.
you know, pounds in there, which I, you know.
Right, no, wonderful.
I went from, my size, weight size was 46,
yep.
and I'm down to size 40 right now. And
congratulations.
They're starting to get loose now.
I love it. That's awesome. So what's the trick? What would you say your trick has been?
For me, the trick is, again, having the proper food in the house,
mm-hmm.
so that if I feel like having a goodie or something, I know there's not in the house,
mm-hmm.
so I have to eat what's there.
Yeah.
I make sure I always have apples, almond butter,
mm-hmm.
which I love with veggies or apples as a snack,
mm-hmm.
and that if you do eat the wrong foods, it's automatically go back to eating right.
Yeah.
You know, like Dr. Mindy said last night, that 30-second thing,
yep.
is it worth it, you know,
right.
for that 30 seconds?
Right.
Which I had, you know, this last week was a challenge for me, because it was my sister's 70th birthday party, and my other sister was here, so we spent all week together.
Right.
So I did eat some stuff that I wasn't supposed to eat. But then in the mornings, the three of us, we have our smoothies, we did this, so I just have to just go right back to it, which I did.
Good.
Great. Well, I'm lucky at home, I follow what Mariana has to eat.
Yeah.
And now I'm learning when I go to restaurants to order better, do a better choice than ordering. And that's been a challenge for me. Because I used to go and have
whatever.
And now I start thinking when I get in there, so now what am I going to order that will be nutritious and help me stay on my
One of our favorite meals to go out to it is breakfast.
Yeah.
So now our learning night, I'll get like a veggie omelet.
Yeah.
And then just get sliced tomato and avocado instead of the bread or the hash browns.
Yeah.
So.
Good. So you're learning little tricks as well.
Yeah, little tricks. Yeah.
So what advice would you give to others who are trying to lose weight?
Willpower.
Willpower.
Actually, to actually do it for yourself, take a look at yourself. What do you want for yourself? Because you can't do it. I mean, yeah, I like to look good. You know, I like getting compliments. But actually do it for yourself.
Right.
Do it for yourself. What do you want? How are you feeling? Do you want to better your life? And I'm kind of quoting Dr. Mindy, but, you know, it's that kind of thing, you know.
Yeah.
And again, if you start, yeah, make sure you don't, those little tricks that you don't have the wrong kind of food at home.
Right.
And I know it's easier for Frank and I because it's just the two of us. We don't have the kids or too much company and stuff. So that's kind of hard for those that have, I can imagine, for those that have children. But I mean, you know, it's a way to show your kids how to eat right.
Right. That's wonderful.
We're not perfect. We're going to make mistakes. But the thing is to, you eat it, forget about it, and go back.
Right, right.
Yeah, don't
that's wonderful.
Punish yourself, right?
Yeah, that's wonderful.
Yeah.
Well, thank you guys so much. I truly appreciate it. Have a great day.
And I want to thank your staff.
Oh, thank you guys.
That's so wonderful.